guys!
Fiving here, and we're back with I Am Fish. Now, last time we were doing this level, which was actually surprisingly hard. I was expecting it to be a lot more easier, but it was hard. Like the others. So hopefully this one's a lot, isn't a lot more harder. Alright, level 2 for the Piranha, Chompy. Also heard that the pufferfish is actually a lot easier than the others. So if that is true, then once I actually get him in there, I won't have to deal with it. Ow. Okay. Oh. Okay. Now I think I remember how to play this. I love the music. Damn, damn. Bam, bam. Bam, bam, bam. So cool. Okay, wait, hold on. I seen someone check over here first, but I want to check over here, actually. Oh god, my game is lagging. Okay, there we go. What's over here? Oh, just nothing? Wow. Okay, alright. It's not even a piece of bread over here. Okay, fair enough. I'll be on my way now. I kind of forgot how to play, actually. Alright. So just grab, let go. No! Ugh, this is gonna take me a while. Pretty easy though so far. Alright, I can just go in there now. Oh god, it's creepy. Oh, Christ. Christ. Oh, I know this. Oh! Tarzan. Oh, shoot! The frick was that? Oh. Okay, I'll just go underneath. Oh, Christ! Okay, hold on, I gotta try again. I gotta go back. Oh, no, I can't go back. No, I... Okay, I wanna grab that. No! Okay, alright. I'm not stopping until I actually get there. Okay, I'll just go underneath this. Sure, why not? Yes! Yes, I got it! Alright, let go. Yeah! Oh. I'm Tarzan Fish. This whole time, a fish was Tarzan. This is stupid. But I love it. I love it!
Okay, do I go underneath here? Oh, wait a minute. Is there like a, Oh, yeah! I remember. Yeah, to take out these pieces of wood. Yeah! Take it off. Alright, now I can go in, right? I'm stuck. Alright, let me in. Let me in. Alright, what's in here? Alright, that's it for that part. I got one piece of bread so far. Only got a few respawns. Oh, here we go! Huh. Okay, alright, alright. Let's get ready and jump. Huh. Huh. Okay. Huh. I got ya! Let go! Nice! Alright, where do I go? Oh, this way? Okay. Okay. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. Oh! Oh no, I was supposed to grab that! Oh no. Okay, it's okay, it's okay. I don't need to. Screw that freaking kitchen. Oh, yes, yes, yes! Let me up. Give me that. Yeah. Excuse me, Mr. Pigeon. What is that thing? Is that a pigeon? Where the heck am I? Okay, I gotta try that again. Okay, alright, alright. Go in and come out! Come on, in. There we go. Much better. Where the heck are we going? Any pieces of bread? Nothing up there. This is actually pretty easy so far. And so far, I have not skipped a single checkpoint. Oh god. The frick? I just went inside the belly of the tree. Alright, come here, pigeon boy. Pigeon boy! Alright, let go. Yes. Alright, this way now. Go! Go, my little fishy friend. Go swim your way to victory. Oh shoot. Okay, I know what to do here. I know exactly what to do here. Christ. Okay, I gotta try this again, I think I know what to do there. It's just gonna be very difficult. Yes! Yes! Alright. Just keep swimming. Do what Dory says. Just keep swimming. That. I guess I can't go in there. Unless if I take off. Wait, hold on. Actually, before I actually do that, is there any breadcrumbs around here? I think I so far only have one. Come on, I need to get better than that. Is there any breadcrumbs? No. Nope, no breadcrumbs. Okay, fair enough. Stop doing that. Well, it was good for try. All right, where am I going? Oh, wait a minute, I remember this. Oh no. God dang it. Oh no, not again. Sorry, guys. Someone just tried to call me on my phone. Chris, I can't move. Okay, I think I just need one more. Where's the last one? Any planks of wood? No. Yeah, I can go in there now. The checkpoint in there. It was behind here the whole time. You gotta be kidding me. Okay, I gotta be careful. Give me checkpoint. Yes. Got it. I can go over here now. Come on. So what do I do now? Is there another thing somewhere? There has to be, come on. Maybe this way. Oh yeah, there's one over here. All right, is there one over here? I'm not sure I'm supposed to use this yet, but I think this is actually just to do... Alright, here, I'll do this anyways. Because I think this is actually just for a piece of bread. If I could see it... Supposed to unflow something.
Oh, there's another one over there. What's this way? Piece of bread. Okay, I'll do this just for the bread. Thank you. The way I keep jabbering. Wait a minute, what if I only turn this one? What if I only turn this one? I gotta hurry, I gotta hurry. Oh no. I gotta hurry. Okay, alright. I think I know what to do. So I do gotta turn this one. I just gotta hurry, is what I need to do. I gotta hurry. Alright, hurry. How do I do this? Oh, wait a minute. I got an idea. Hurry. Oh no. Dang it. No, and I was so far. Oh.
Okay, screw it. This is the only time. That's the only time I'm doing it. Okay, I see what I have to do here. Oh, what the frick?
Hurry, hurry. Okay,
so I gotta make sure that no cars hit me. Okay, there's a checkpoint right there. I like it better when... Okay. Okay, this is actually gonna get hard.
No, stop hitting me! Why do the cars keep hitting me?
Come on, hurry, hurry, hurry. All right. Okay. Just gonna make it there.
Oh yeah, go through here.
Wait, what's this way? Is there a piece of bread in here? Oh, nope. Okay, let's see what's in here. Yeah, it does at least do a piece of bread. No! Oh, I have to... Oh my god, you gotta be kidding me. Okay, you know what? Screw it. I'm not booking it. Screw it. I'll eat the bread. Okay. Ugh. Hurry. Yes!
Oh, come on! This is hard! Hurry. Oh.
Okay.
Da-da-da-da.
Alright, this is my chance.
No! That was my chance!
That's it, no. Okay, that's the only two times I'm doing it. I don't care, okay? I don't even care if I get a traitor or not. Okay, I'll just skip it again. Is this way? Oh. What's this way? Guessing that's this way then. Bread. Where the frick do I go? Okay, I have no idea where to go. I have no idea. Oh! Oh!
Hurry, hurry, hurry. Yes. Okay, I believe this is the one that triggers it. Okay, all right. Give her a shot, give her a shot. Yes! There we go.
Got it.
Wait, what actually, what hit me? Greg! Greg!
Fish here. Someone
threw up
a transplant box with water for it. Don't
let me forget. Dang. So Greg hit us and he crashed. Dang. Level 3. Now this one definitely saving for next time. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys really enjoyed that. If you guys want to see more like this in the future, let me know. And then hopefully in level 3 we'll finally finish Chompy and then we'll finally get to Puffer. Anyways, in the meantime, let me know in the comments. And I'll see you guys next time. Peace out. Bye. Do you wanna know how